Welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to create a search suggestion like Google using HTML, CSS and JavaScript. First, create a search bar in HTML. Inside aside and div, create input field with ID as search bar. Outside the div, create a button. Inside the div, create UL with ID suggestion. Come to the CSS part. Make our container full width with display flex, justify content center and align item center. Also add background as radial gradient. Let's check the preview. Then set our aside as display flex to bring the input field and button in the same line. Also div should be position relative. Now decorate the input field. Set width to 50px with padding and font size. Also set the border. Here right border will be none. Add background color and border radius. Now decorate the button with padding, font size and background color. Also set border none and border radius. Add a placeholder in our input field. Finally, decorate the suggestion list. Here, position will be absolute with list style none. Add left-right position with a box shadow. Let's come to the JavaScript part. Add city names in an array constant. Using getElementById method, get both input field and UL in two constant as an object. Now add an event listener on the search bar to listen the keyup event. Inside the function, get search bar value in lowercase inside query constant. Then filter the array with filter method. Here I match the individual items using includes method by converting it into lowercase. Initially UL will be empty. Here I want to show maximum 5 items. So first I check the filter array. If it is greater than 5, then return 5, else return length of the array. Now add a for loop which will return till the length. Inside the loop, create li alignment. And store the value of a particular position of the array. Finally, add the li inside ul using append child. We also need to decorate the list using background color, padding and text color. Here we go, suggestion is coming as per my input. Let's add one more thing. When I click on a particular suggestion, it will appear inside the input field. For that, we need to add a click event using addEventListener in UL. If it is a li, then the value of li will be stored inside the search bar and ul will be empty. Here is the final result. Thanks for watching. Please share your opinion in the comment section and don't forget to subscribe.